Hello everyone, welcome to watching my channel. This video is not made for any sponsorship. I just wanna unboxing my new gaming PC and explore it. Hope you guys enjoy it.
Hello guys, I'm Rom here. Today I'm gonna unbox my Razer Sinosar Pro Runner for the keyboard and the mouse, and the Razer Gyarados Control Gravity Edition for the mousepad, Asus Prime for the motherboard, Asus Expedition for the graphic card, and the last one is the RAM, SSD card and the power supply, but I will not talk about this item. First, I'm gonna apologize for my low quality video, but in the future I will upgrade my camera, new camera for the outdoor vlogging, posting at the video YouTube, and for the gaming video at the YouTube. At the live streaming, I will link at the below my description for the Twitch live gaming streaming. And leave the comment below if you guys like to watch my outdoor vlogging. For the next video, I will for the installation my first PC gaming. If you guys like to watch and support me, please take the thumbs up for the like. Let's go to the mousepad first. Guys, I really like to using the mousepad for the Razer, because I like the green color and the brand for the Razer design. The mousepad is have three generations. The first one is the Razer Gyarados Control Feature, and another one is a Control Gravity Gaming Mouse, and the last one is the Razer Gyarados Speed Terra. But I will choosing this Gyarados Control Gravity because my sensitivity is better for the speed. What? Let's unbox it. This one is a bad one. Let's see. Okay. Let's unbox it. Like the box design. Wow, it's so perfect. Really smooth for the cotton. Really like it, the feel. This one is a large one. We unbox next. Okay, the next one is a keyboard for the Razer. This one is a bag. Let you guys give me a break. 2025. This one is a bundle one, but has a three color for the LED. Unboxing. Wow, this one is a pretty for the director. Okay. This one is a mouse. Wow. Oh. nice looks. I really like the Razer design, the lighting. But in the future, I will also upgrade for the Razer for the better one, something like the Chroma set. Let's take a look at the look of the keyboard. This is my first gaming keyboard. But in the future, I will vlogging for the next, maybe testing the other brand keyboard to compare which one is the best one. This one, the Razer always have a center lighting. This is a real better design. Wow, I have a Razer sticker. Okay. Information guide. As I know, you need to install the Synchronize.
With Razer Synapse 2.0, all of your preferences, key bindings, macros, profiles, and more stored instantly.
Okay. Let's talk about the ASUS Prime motherboard. I'm choosing the H270M Plus for the motherboard. Just a cable ring, the ASUS CD console, and the guide manual will be at the back. Look at that. Wow. It's so pretty. Gorgeous. Take a closer look. The last one is the graphic card for the ASUS OC4GIG GDDR5 0dB fan. It's a silent gaming GeForce GTX 1050. I hope in the future we'll get some sponsor from them. effect and the CD. Okay. This is a full fan for traffic. I'm using the 1050 Ti first. In the future, hope some sponsor will get some for the better quality one. I also want to thank you for you guys for the support. Check out the water closer one. But remember, all the items is buying from myself, not from any sponsor. And the last one is thank you for you guys watching my video and supporting me. If you like to watch my video, press the thumbs up and leave a comment below, and I will posting for the many for the PC installation and the gaming, but I will more likely to post the gaming. Please follow me at the, I will leave the link below at the, my Instagram, YouTube channel for, and the Twitch for the live streaming and others, my social media. Thank you guys for the watching. See you soon.